Use relative references. By default, Excel records macros in absolute mode. However, sometimes it is useful to record macros in relative mode. This tutorial teaches you how to do this. If you don't know how to record a macro, we highly recommend you to watch previous tutorials first. Recording in absolute mode. To record a macro in absolute mode, execute the following steps. First, click Record Macro. Next, select cell B3. Type Sales and press Enter. Type Production and press Enter. Type Logistics and press Enter. Click Stop Recording. Delete all the text you have written. Select any cell on the sheet and run the recorded macro. A macro recorded in absolute mode always produces the same result. Text would appear always in the same cells. Recording in relative mode. Wouldn't it be nice to place these words anywhere on the sheet automatically? Not just to range B3, B5. This would make the macro much more flexible. Solution is recording the macro in relative mode. Select Use Relative References. First, select any single cell. Next, click Record Macro. Type Sales and press Enter. Type Production and press Enter. Type Logistics and press Enter. Click Stop Recording. Select any other cell and run the recorded macro. Excel places the words relative to the initial selected cell. That's why it's called recording in relative mode. Next tutorial is about cell address formulas.